This program is rated PG. It contains themes and scenes which may not be suitable for very young audiences. Parental guidance is advised.
Hi everyone! We are here to present how to cook a simple Chinese fried rice. Let's see the specialty of Chef Emmanuel. Let's go to the kitchen! When the oil gets hot, then add the vegetables. First the garlic. Second, the green peas. Thirdly, the carrots. And lastly, the green onion. After that, then stir fry all the vegetables for 5 minutes. After that, add cooked rice. Then mix it, then add soy sauce. Let it cook for 2 minutes until the rice gets brown. Season the rice with ajinomoto, salt, and crushed black pepper. Salt. And let's wait and see if it will taste good. Okay, we're finally done.
Okay, Chef Ima, let's taste it.
Sure. And that's how you cook Chinese fried rice.